lot of the newspapers, like Cranes and the Tribune reported, they are going to Canada. So we've lost people. The issue is, how long is it going to take to make sure that that site gets cleaned up? It's probably going to take a good 5 to 10 years before the EPA can come in. It looks like a Superfund site. It probably is. They have to clean it up before anything else can happen there. I'm going to work with the 43rd Alderman because I think a third or half of that Finkl site is in the 43rd and half is in our ward. So whatever happens, we have to work with the groups like the BCO who are close by and understand what the process is before we start committing ourselves to whatever use that might be, whether it's a mixed use, a PMD, whatever it is. We have to work with the fellow aldermen, the community groups, and the mayor to get the job done right and to get it done as quickly as possible.